Imagine you are in the exam hall and the clock is ticking. The exam is almost over. You are staring at the question and your mind is racing. You are supposed to calculate the square root of a number in your head, but you are so scared. You are afraid you won't be able to do it and this one question will cost you to pass the exam. Your heart is pounding. You started sweating. You are so scared of what will happen if you can't do this. You are running out of time and you are starting to panic. What will happen if you can't do it? You look at your watch and you have only 20 seconds. Chill. Nothing will happen like this because you are watching this video. Once you watch this whole video and follow my instructions, you will need only 10 seconds to do any kinds of square root problem. Hello dear, I am Mahbub Mamun. I help students and job aspirants overcome their gaps to their dream competitive exams by strengthening their basics as well as teaching them smart tricks like this. Today I'll show you a smart fast calculation trick to calculate square root of any number fairly instantly. And for this reason, you may need some basic ideas of perfect square numbers. And if you want to know how to square any number instantly, you may check this video later. I'm giving it in the card or also in the description. So, without any further ado, let me show you how to find the square root of any number instantly. First, we will see what is the square root of 72. For this, you will need to know the nearest perfect square. 8 square is 64. So, square root of 64 is 8, right? So, let's write down 8 in the middle. Now we need to find out the difference between 72 and 64, which is 8. Let's write 8 in the numerator and we need to write down the double of this number in the denominator. Double of 8 is 16. 8 by 16 is actually half. So 8 and a half is 8.5. Actual answer in the calculator will be 8.48, rounding which will exact same answer like our one. But wait! What if the number is above 100? Suppose you need to find out the square root of 107. Let's see. We know that the square root of 100 is 10. So let's write down 10 in the middle and double of 10 is in the denominator. The difference between 100 and 107 is 7. Let's write it in the numerator. 1 by 20 is 0.05. So 7 by 20 is 0.35, right? So our answer is 10 and 7 by 20 or 10.35, the actual answer in the calculator will be 10.344, which is very near to our answer. Now you will say, Mahbub, exam takers always trick us with smaller numbers. You once failed to calculate square root of 12. Okay, chill, let's try it now. We know that 3 square is 9, so 3 will be in the middle. 2 times of 3, which is 6, will be in the denominator. 12 minus 3, which is 3. 3 will be in the numerator. So 3 by 6 can be simplified to half or 0.5. So the answer is 3.5. Done. The exact answer from the calculator is 3.46, rounding which will be 3.5. Now let's try some special examples. Root 29, root 150, root 680. Why they are special? Because you will now pause this video and try them by yourself. Please pause this video. Try them by yourself and comment me the result. I'll check them out. Done? Let's try together. The first one is root 29. Since 5 square is 25, it will be 5 and 4 by 10. 10 is 2 times of 5 and 4 is the difference. 4 by 10 can be simplified as 2 by 5 or 0.4. So the answer is 5.4. Now root 150. 12 square is 144, so it will be 12 and 6 by 24 since 150 minus 144 is 6 and 2 times of 12 is 24. 6 by 24 can be written as 1 by 4 or 0.25, so the answer is 12.25. Calculator will give you the answer of 12.246. Next one is square root of 680. Now what? You don't know the nearby perfect square? Because you only memorized till 25, which is 625, but this is 680. Watch this video and learn how to calculate the square of any number instantly. Let alone 26, you will never need to memorize any perfect square. So please click this link and check this whole video now.